Is it permissible for a woman to lead other women in prayer, whether it's Taraweeh or Qiyam? What about fard prayers or obligatory prayers? Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. It is authentically reported that Aisha radiallahu anha wa ardaha led many of the women of her time in prayer. And this wasn't because that they didn't have a man to lead them, but this was something that was done by her radiallahu anha. The difference between the imama of a woman and that of a man is that Aisha stood in the middle of the line. She didn't stand in front of anyone. She stood in the middle of the first line and she recited to them in the prayer. This was something that was done as a non-obligatory prayer. And this is something that is acceptable, insha'Allah. There is difference of opinion amongst the ulama, of course, with this, as there is with many other jurisprudential kind of questions. I tend to agree with the fact that a Muslim woman can lead other Muslim women in prayer, insha'Allah, stand amongst them. She should have the same requirements that you would expect of an imam of a similar caliber and quality. That the Prophet ﷺ said to them, to us, Ya Ummul Qawm Aqra'uhum, the one who is to lead the people is the one who is the most versed and learned in the Quran. Number two, if there are people of equal standing, then the one who knows the Sunnah better. And if there are people who are of equal standing, then the one who is a more advanced in age and more mature in their responsibility. If they're equal, then the one who's married should be put forward before the one who's not married. So there was a list and a criteria and a hierarchy to show the importance of giving this duty the requisite dignity that it is deserving of. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of our devotions and prayers. Allahumma ameen.
Subscribe to this channel, share this video, and click on the bell icon so that you can be notified with every new video at Faith IQ. JazakAllahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.